beautiful. Wait a sec. I know I've seen that before. But where? I can't remember.
Giants traveling with a mirage? It seems clear. The two of you are not from Grim.
I totally forgot about hiding!
Yeah, we kind of forgot to shrink down too.
What's your name? You know, that staff.
My name is Yuna. Are you heralds? Have more of you been sent to plague us? Your kind have brought enough chaos into this world already.
Now from Grimoire. You have no place here.
Maybe we should get the going while the getting's still good.
I don't understand it. Why is she so mad at us?
Yeah, Lon. What did you do to her anyway?
What did I do? Why is it my fault? Take this!
I will banish this darkness once and for all.
The way you use mirages. Only Luce Farna ever held such power over them. Tell me, who are you?
Huh? Luce Farna, you said? But that's our mother.
Hey, you're right. That was her name. Listen, you wouldn't happen to know this, Luce Farna.
Let me show you something.
That's the earring. The same one Mom used to wear.
What? Then it's her?
Right. I knew I recognized it. The ornament on Yuna's staff.
Roughly 100 years ago, a champion from another world saved Grimoire. Her name was Luce Farna.
Huh? Mom did that? But 100 years...
It doesn't make sense. Mom's a champion? And this is some kind of monument to her?
So, you keep saying that Lady Luce was your mother. Again, may I ask who you are?
Well,
No memory? That is strange.
Do you think you might be able to tell us a little more about Lady Luce? We'd appreciate anything at all.
I'm sorry. I only know the common legends. The ones Grimoire's people have grown up with.
Fine. We'll take anything.
Sometime around a century ago, the world of Grimoire was nearly destroyed by a being that has come to be known as the Demon Dyer. Luce Farna prevented this by creating the Ultima Gate, a bridge to salvation from which she summoned three heralds straight from the realm of the gods. Thus, she became Grimoire's champion.
That definitely sounds like something out of mythology.
Bridging the gap between worlds is a serious accomplishment. She must have been amazing.
That she was. But sadly, even though she managed to save the world from the Demon Dyad, the heralds, all three of them, chose to remain here in Grimoire. And one of them is now Brandalus, King of Bahamut.
Huh? But Bahamut? That's the Federation that attacked Cornelia.
Yes. After they finished saving the world, Brandalus and the others harnessed a legion of new mirages and slowly took control of Grimoire's lands, building a powerful federation.
Legion of new mirages? Lon, you don't think there's any connection to the ones we lost, do you?
What? That's not possible. We're talking about 100 years ago.
But where have we been? Nidewood Hills, which Enna Crow told us, was a world without time. Right, Tama?
Right there you are! Compared to other the worlds, the concept of time there is, let's say, more than a little bit the unusual. So, if you want to know just the how long you were there, there's really then no way to measure.
Dude, what?
If you don't mind my asking, whatever happened to Lady Luce after the heralds came?
Unfortunately, we don't know for sure. Some say summoning the heralds was an act that cost her her life, while others say she lives as a prisoner in the Herald's castle. Her freedom lost forever.
Prisoner?
What? Well then, where can we find this castle?
I wish I could help, but I don't know where to find it. Not just me. No one. Not even the soldiers in their army. They say Brandalus keeps its whereabouts a secret.
Huh? How do you hide a big honking castle?
Hey, take it easy. Come on. It's a legend. Are you really gonna get all worked up over something carved on a rock? They share the same name. That doesn't automatically have to mean they're the same person.
Well, yeah, maybe not. But you can't try and tell me this is just a coincidence.
Would you listen? All the stuff we're remembering? Like Mom's name? What if it turns out none of it is true? But I guess there's no point in telling Lon that.
What is it already?
I'll just forget it.
If it's Bahamut that you're after, you should start in one of the Federation's member states and do your asking around there. Saronia lies further north. I believe they just joined the Federation.
What?
Dude, what? But I thought Saronia was the place we're going to.
Then Princess Sarah must not have known.
Oh well, We've already made it this far.
Yeah. We wouldn't be very good emissaries if we turned back now. And we did promise to ask about the League of S.
I'm real sorry I raised my voice at you. I know you were trying to help us out, so thanks.
No. I should be sorry for attacking you. It was wrong to accuse you of being something you're clearly not. To get to Saronia, you will need to pass through a frigid place called Icicle Ridge. If you have mirages who can use fire magic, you may find your passage considerably easier. Again, it shall be Ragnarok, a battle initiated by new champions, and yet, to whose salvation?
You're beyond salvation. An illusion. Well, no matter. A chase is more to my liking. A tire is simply waiting.
Huh?
What's up, sis?
Oh, it's probably nothing. I just have this strange feeling. Kind of familiar, but also kind of... scary.
If a monster puts you to sleep, you can hit your own allies to wake them up. Here, you can have this one.
Chapter 6. Solace from the Ice.
No kidding. Hey, let's take shelter at that inn there. Charlotta Solace.
Ah, so much warminess.
Oh, hello there. Would it be okay if we rest here for a little bit?
Sure. The Solace wouldn't be much of an inn if we turned away freezing travelers.
Thank goodness.
Oh, we don't see very many giants these days.
What? Lon, what are you...
Whoops. She doesn't really seem all that shocked.
Hmm? Oh. Well, I'm sure some folks would make a fuss. But I remember a time when giants wouldn't warrant a second look. It's only lately your kind has truly gotten scarce. But even then, I doubt anyone's eyes have been popping out.
Well, now that you mention it, I guess not.
Don't give it a second thought. Everyone is welcome under my roof. Although it would help if you did a little shopping before you go on your merry way.
Good idea. I wonder if she's got anything to keep us warm. That would help.
Hmm.
Is this for warming up?
Oh, this looks nice and toasty.
Excuse me, how much do you want for this?
Wait a sec. Tell me you're not planning to cross the ice fields.
We kinda have to get to Saronia.
Forget it, don't even bother. Making the trip at this time of year would be difficult enough on its own. But for a while now, the ridge has been overrun by nasty mirages. No traveler is safe. Giant or Lilikin, you would be torn right to pieces.
Oh yeah? We can handle some mirages. You can just point us right at those suckers.
Huh?
Oh, you see, we're Mirage Keepers. And we're actually on a journey right now to gather as many of them as we can. Right?
Yes, sirree!
Oh, wow! We have had a lot of guests over the years, but you two are definitely my first ever Mirage Keepers.
Excuse me? Sorry to intrude. My name is Raffia. You see, I've been stuck here in the inn for a while now, because of all the mirages in Icicle Ridge.
Raffia, are you certain about this?
Yes. I've made up my mind.
Don't give me that look. I won't stop you. Honestly. Hey, Mirage Keepers.
Huh?
Yes?
You did say you're on your way to Saronia, right?
That's right.
In fact, you might say that we're on a mission of sorts for Cornelia, so we can't stay here long.
Good grief. I must be the only one around here with a lick of sense. Okay, fine, you win. But at least take along the Warlock's warmer. In exchange, I want you to let Raffia here go along on the trip with you. She knows a bit of white magic. You can't say no to that.
Charlotta.
Hey, no skin off my nose.
Or mine. Besides, if she can use white magic, she'd really be doing us a favor.
Great! Everybody wins!
So, if that's settled, why not rest up before you go?
Any mirages that use fire magic, they should make the trip through the ridge a little easier.
Whoa! The cold doesn't seem half as bad now. Thank you, magic warmer thingy.
You're right. I think we'll be able to cross the ice now.
Saronia, here we come!
brought me an Earth Hammer. Now I can ensure my helmet is always in tip-top condition. I know it isn't much, but please accept this as a token of my thanks.
Is that the ridge they were talking about?
It looks like the icicles have formed a bridge across the ravine.